MUKnightsTV with Sterling Brown as Marian picks up its first Crossroads League win of the season over St. Francis in dominating fashion. Sterling, you guys were on fire from the start. And for a team full of shooters, how do you guys feel after a game like Taylor where everybody was pretty cold to come back and get a good performance like this?
Yeah, I mean, the thing about being a shooter and having shooters, you just got to be confident. I mean, we put a lot of reps in. We're in the gym all the time, so you just got to trust it. You know, I mean, you're going to miss shots as a shooter and as a player, and you got to know how to bounce back, and I think we did that today. So,
what did Coach Hetty say to you guys about your defensive play? Because you turned 16 turnovers from St. Francis into 23 points, and that really helped you guys pull away.
I mean, that's something we want to hang our hat on, is defense. And Taylor, I felt like we locked in, and I think we all bought in defensively, but I think we weren't accustomed to playing in the Crossroads and defending for 40 minutes straight. So, I mean, this week of practice or last week of practice, we just wanted to focus on that a little bit more and just get after and try to take that defense and turn it into offense.
After that loss to Taylor, you and some of the other guys who have been on this team and know how hard the Crossroads League is, what did you guys say to your teammates in the locker room after that game?
I mean, we told basically some of the freshmen, everybody knows it's not going to be easy. You got to come prepared, and teams Taylor, St. Francis, whoever, can beat you on any given night. So if you don't come prepared or you don't play your best, you can get beat at home. So we wanted to just let everybody know that this isn't going to be an easy road and nothing's going to be given to us, so we have to take that.
Hey, congratulations on the win. Best of luck next week at Spring Arbor.
Appreciate it.